Guys, welcome to the channel. NASA's James Webb Space Telescope was launched in 2021 in a partnership with European Space Agency and Canadian Space Agency. It will soon reveal unprecedented and detailed views of the universe, with the upcoming release of its first full color images and spectroscopic data. In this video, we will learn about the list of cosmic objects that Webb is targeted for these first observations. Please like and subscribe to support the channel. The Hubble Space Telescope was launched in low Earth orbit in April 1990. Over the three decades since, the famous observatory has expanded our view of the cosmos and held our attention with the stunning images it collects. What once was a faint and mysterious abyss, it became a detailed and a colorful universe. We could see stars and galaxies as they had never been seen before. But with James Webb Telescope, it will find the first galaxies that formed in the early universe and peered through dusty clouds to see stars forming planetary systems. Carina Nebula. The Carina Nebula is one of the largest and the brightest nebulae in the sky, located approximately 7,600 light-years away in the southern constellation Carina. Nebulae are stellar nurseries where stars form. The Carina Nebula is home to many massive stars several times larger than the Sun. WASP-96b spectrum. WASP-96b is a giant planet outside our solar system composed mainly of gas. The planet, located 1150 light-years away from Earth, orbits its star every 3.4 days. It has about half the mass of Jupiter and its discovery was announced in 2014. Southern Ring Nebula. The Southern Ring or 8-burst nebula is a planetary nebula, an expanding cloud of gas surrounding a dying star. It is nearly half a light year in diameter and is located approximately 2000 light years away from Earth. Stephan's Quintet. About 290 million light years away, Stephan's Quintet is located in the constellation Pegasus. It is notable for being the first compact galaxy group ever discovered in 1877. Four of the five galaxies within the quintet are locked in a cosmic dance of repeated close encounters. SMACS-0723. Massive foreground galaxy clusters magnify and distort the light of objects behind them, permitting a deep field view into both the extremely distant, intrinsically faint galaxy populations. The release of these first images marks the official beginning of Webb's science operations, which will continue to explore the mission's key science themes. Keep watching.